The push-up club continues or started. Was that something on Divergent or did that come about this time around?
Insurgent.
Okay, so Insurgent. How did this come about? Who's the best? Tell me.
So I stopped drinking coffee before we started filming because I all of a sudden like something happened maybe in my adrenals and I was like, every time I drink a cup of coffee, I get more tired. I can't drink coffee on a movie. I'll just get exhausted. And so hour 8 would roll around, hour 9, hour 10, hour 11, and I'm like, man, I need some caffeine. But caffeine was just making me tired. So I was like, what wakes you up quickly? Oh, like a short little exercise, right? So we started originally with squats, but the very first time I did it, like squat 20, my pants ripped down the crotch seam, and I was like, that's not gonna work very well.
So too many pants needed for
that. Too many pants needed. So we're like, all right, let's do push-ups, and it just turned into this push-up club, and at first it was me and two other girls, uh-huh. And then it just rippled, and we were doing 200 or 250 push-ups a day.
If you want to wake up for the next round of interviews and do a couple push-ups, I'm here.
I mean, I haven't done them since we wrapped. But it was a great tool to stay awake. And your arms get ripped. Your back doing push-ups? Oh, my God. It's amazing.
Good tip. Bone broth and push-ups.
Bone broth, push-ups, and you are golden.
You will live forever.
I don't know if you'll live forever, but you'll live a very happy life until you die. We'll be right back.